Hi, I'm Ann from the Chocolate Bells, and today we're going to make these cute little Easter basket boxes. They have a variety of little eggs on there in different colors. I have the mold right here, and I've also melted my colored chocolate, and I put it into the mold painter squeeze bottles. This is the easiest way to paint your molds. I'm going to take the blue chocolate, and I'm going to go right in here, and I'm going to squeeze gently and let the melted chocolate go in that area. It's like coloring. Stay within the lines. Okay, so, and over here we got another one, another egg. This one's going to be white. Just stay within the lines. And then we have a purple one. Got to get that chocolate down there. And we're just filling in that little egg there. And I'm going to do an orange one. Worst part of this is melting all the colors. And you just take and you just squeeze it in there. Okay, and this here you're going to put in the freezer for a minute or so just to get this to harden. Meanwhile, I will show you something else. Okay, now we're going to give this to Patrick and he's going to put it in the freezer. You can see it's all colored there. And he's putting that in, and that's only going to stay in there a minute. What I wanted to show you was the alternative to doing all that coloring. I have a box here, and it has, this is the lid, this is the inside. By the way, we can take some jelly beans and put them in there. Off for the kitties. Oh, one went astray. We'll put another one in there. And this is the lid that goes on there. But we're going to put this aside for a second, and I'm going to take my little royal icing Easter eggs that I have here. And they come 6 in a package. We only need 5 of them. I'm going to take them. We're going to use a little white chocolate. We're going to take and put a little dab there. And we'll put the egg there. And if you look at these eggs, there is a top and a bottom. The top is a little rounded. It's smaller than the bottom. Just put a dab of icing there, chocolate there, and glue these in place. So we got another one here. Put whatever variety of colors you want on there. They come in a package of 6 that are assorted. Might as well put 2 dots here. You don't want to go too far ahead because if you do, what happens is the chocolate starts to set up and it hardens. I'm going to put another purple one. It hardens and you won't be able to glue it in. You'll have to put some more chocolate. Then we have some assorted little, whoops, this one came apart, little bows that we can put on here. So on the top over here, I'm going to put a little more melted chocolate. And we'll take and we'll put, this one's nice, we'll put this little blue bow on there. So now you can see that that's all finished, okay? So we take that and you put it on top and you got a finished box and in no time flat. Patrick, can I have the colored ones that are in there, please? Okay, so now we have the colored chocolate, the ones that were painted. You can see it's dried. You want to make sure it's dry because when you pour your melted chocolate on top, if it's not dry, it's going to smear and go into the other sections. So over here I have, again, a squeeze bottle with melted chocolate. And over here I'm going to squeeze in the melted chocolate. Make sure you get around the edge here. Okay. Don't overfill. And over here, again, we're going to squeeze it in there. Notice it's lopsided. So what we do is we're going to tap this down. Now you really have to tap this good. You want to get, did you see the air bubble coming up there? You can see there's air bubbles and they're trapped on the side. And if you don't tap them enough, what happens is you'll have a nice little hole there and a chance that your box is going to break. Okay, now this is going to go in the freezer and you're going to take something and you're going to prop it up over here. And this way it'll stay level in the freezer. If you don't want to do that, you always can cut the mold in half and do this separate from that, the top separate from the bottom. There's still a couple of more air pockets there. We're going to get those out. Okay, now that goes in the freezer. Patrick's putting it in there. And I have one that's ready to come out. So you just take, hold your hand over the side, and then take it out like that. Okay? And we have our box, again, ready to be filled. But we have to finish off the top here with our bow. You can paint the bow in there, but trust me, it's so much nicer looking to take a little melted chocolate and stick that there. What do we do? A blue? There's a peach color one. Now, when you get the package of these bows, they come all different assorted. There's even a nice silver one. I like that on my bunny rabbits a lot of times. And again, you're going to fill up your box. You can put nonpareils in here. You could put any kind of little candies, kisses if you wanted to. And there you go. You have your boxes all ready to package and give as a gift. Well, I hope you all have a great day. Thank you for watching. Check us out at the Chocolate Bells. Take care. Bye-bye.